the last two episodes, contestants performed for the first time in the competition, and we said goodbye to four contestants who were eliminated.
Sasha, I'm sorry. The journey ends here for you tonight.
Maya, thank you so much for sharing your voice with us.
It's been a really good experience working with you guys.
I was hoping to go through the competition.
Tonight, the 14 remaining contestants will battle to move on to the next round.
It's my pleasure to welcome the persons who will decide the fates of our extremely talented singers, our judges, the dashing and extremely frank Jeffrey Iqbal. One of Trinidad's outstanding singers, Indar Kandai. And the beautiful Dr. Vindhya Prasad. Indar, how has your experience been on Emerging Voices so far?
Well, it's wonderful, wonderful. Great music, wonderful audience, and a talented set of singers. So I'm very excited about today.
Jeffrey, is there something in particular that you're looking for on this episode?
So this episode is going to be the Legends round. So it's just a bunch of evergreen songs from evergreen actors and music composers. So I'm just looking forward to the music for today.
Dr. Vindhya, what are your thoughts on tonight's show?
Well, this is the kind of music that you grew up listening to, that your parents listened to. And I think a lot of people will relate to these melodies tonight. And I know that the band has been awesome. So I can't wait to hear them tonight because I think they'll, you know, definitely thrill them.
Thank you, judges. I know that, like me, you can't wait for the musical journey to begin. Tonight, four of the participants will end their journeys, two from both the teams. I'd like to welcome our first participant, Elizabeth Wong.
Thank you.
Elizabeth, that's one of the songs that resonates with, I think, every generation. Whether you would have grown up listening to it, it was part of your experience in life, or it was something that you heard later on because your elders listened to it. It's one of those evergreen classics. And I really liked what you did with it tonight. I think you held it, and you held your own, and you created the magic that that song deserves. Well done. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to give you two extra thumbs up for it.
Thank you so much.
I could tell that in the beginning your voice wasn't so warmed up, and it was getting, as you were going through the song, you were catching the notes a little better. So one thing I want to tell all the other contestants as well is make sure you're warmed up before you get on stage. Because sadly, like when you're performing generally, you're on stage for over an hour. So by the time you've had some time to really warm up, and then, you know, towards the second half of the show, you're really warmed up.
Being the first contestant, obviously, you know, it's going to have some level of anxiety because I detected some moments where you were a little bit out of breath. Nonetheless, it was a great attempt, and I love hearing your voice.
Thank you.
All the best.
And now I'd like to call Ritesh Tularam.
You had a lot of energy in your voice. It was a vibrant performance. I still felt that a little more could have been done with it, especially on the endings of the words for some of the lines. You played with the melody a little bit, so that was good innovation from you. But overall, it was quite nice.
Thank you very much.
Well, I can tell that you love singing that song.
Very much.
And then on top of that, you have the support from your family here, which means that, yes, I could have gotten a little bit more extra from you. There are moments where it's a little bit too much on the beat when you sing the song, but the excitement is there, and you did good, man.
Thank you very much, sir.
Just a couple pieces of constructive criticism. The beginning lalas, they're not as the way that Rafi Saab had sang them. So you were cutting a couple lalas out, and that's kind of the signature, that's the whole beginning of the song, so those need to be counted and properly done in this place. And then in the beginning you were doing well, and then towards the second half, towards the middle, your notes were constantly sharp. So you were a little above center pitch. So when you're singing, also make it a habit to hear yourself and listen to yourself. Don't get too lost in what's happening and all the excitement that's going on in front of you. Good job, though.
Thank you very much, man.
Don't go away. We'll be right back with lots more. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
celebrate life, celebrate taste, enjoy the flavor, no time to waste. Enjoy the way it rolls on your tongue, enjoy the smooth way it goes down. I see liquid joy, celebrate and enjoy. 14 flavors to quench your thirst, when you feel the heat, reach for icy first. Pineapple, big red ginger, and banana, tangerine, bubblegum, orange and cream soda, mango, green brush, fruit, button, beer, grapefruit, passion fruit, lets you know it's time to celebrate. I see, celebrate and enjoy.
Boasting 24-karat gold and the finest handmade crafts, King's Jewelry World remains Guyana's top jeweler, attracting interest from all over the world.
As you know, the quality of gold in Guyana is very high. The availability, the abundance of gold has made it an excellent opportunity to share with the rest of the world. Our craftsmen have been using the same techniques that they would have brought centuries ago. And it's the love and the handmade aspect of the jewelry that we have that makes it stand out from the rest of the world.
The desire to create a product that not only leaves an impression, but which tells a story is the very quality that distinguishes King's Jewelry World as the premier choice. Be a part of something great.
Welcome to Guyana, and I encourage you to visit King's Jewelry World, manufacturers of Guyana's gold, and be sure to take home a piece of Guyana's gold. World renowned.
King's Jewelry World, located in Georgetown at Quamana Street and Middle Street, at Giffland Mall, and duty-free shop at Chetty Jargons International Airport. Visit any of our locations today. This Christmas, be timeless and create your own story.
Hello there. You're looking at the reigning Miss Guyana Talented Team, Risa Sukla. When I'm ready to quench my thirst, I grab a refreshing sunburst.
That was so much fun. I welcome you back to E! Network's Emerging Voices Season 2. Our next contestant is the handsome Keshav. Let's welcome Keshav.
Toye jana sanam pyar hota hai diwana sanam tujhe dekha toye jana sanam
तुझे देखा तो ये जाना सनम
Before you, well, I was talking to you earlier, you wanted to dedicate this song to someone. I wanted to know who that person was.
Parmen Shuri, that song was actually for you.
A round of applause for Parmen Shuri.
Since I got to know Parmen Shuri properly, she's been a person I've always admired.
Uh-huh.
Her humor. I get motivation from her, I should say.
Oh my goodness! This guy the other day was about to cry over a relationship that just ended 7 months ago, and now it's like, now this girl is motivating me today, and tomorrow, who knows who's gonna motivate Keshav? This guy is playing it.
It was really nice of him to dedicate it to me. I'm here because of him and my other big contestant, Vishnu. I'm actually here for everybody, but these are my main guys. Yeah, so thank you very much, Keshav.
1, 2, 3.
Tujhe dekha to ye jana sanam. Pyar hota hai deewana sanam. Ab yahan se kahan jaye hum, tere baahon mein mar jaye hum.
Oh, 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 oh.
Putting aside the technical aspect of singing, it should be about the feeling. When you sing a song, you should feel the song more than anything else, because that will help you with at least 60% of the song. The rest of it is how you deliver the song. So if you start the song, Tujhe dekha to ye jana sanam, and you're taking your time in your song, there's no reason to hurry it down. But all together, it was a really splendid performance, as usual.
Thank you
have a very
sir.
Cool way about you, and that's a good thing for you in the future. All the best, my friend.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Keshav.
Thank you.
Our next contestant is Tejas. Let's welcome Tejas Singh.
Yeah.
told you guys about the feelings of the song, didn't I? Did I not mention that early on? You sure you heard me?
Yes.
Well, you must have, because you did great, my friend. Really, really good.
Thank you.
Tejas, you grew up with this song. You grew up. From the last episode to this one, I saw growth. It touched me. It touched me so much. There was real soul there. There was real feel there. There was real emotion. And you were able to sustain those notes and take them where they needed to be. Awesome.
Thank you very much.
Keep that going. Very, very good.
It's often the songs that seem the easiest that are the most difficult. That song, it's a very straight song melodically, but it is actually not easy to sing because there is a lot of holding, there's a lot of sustained notes, there's a lot of emotion, but the simplicity of the way you sang it was good. Your emotion was there. I knew the song was going to fit with your voice, and you did a good job, man.
Thank you very much.
You feel good?
Yes.
Are you nervous? Are you as nervous as you normally are, or getting a little better?
He's not trembling as much, Jeffrey.
He's not trembling as much.
Can you put your hands out? Let's see if you're trembling. Nah, that's a steady hand. Good job.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Our next contestant is a very melodious Altaf. Let's welcome Altaf Hamid.
I can see that you enjoyed singing that song. If you have to be able to choose any song in the world, would it be this one?
Yes, it would.
Can I ask why?
It's dedicated to my grandmother.
Grandmother, you know, why I ask you that, you know, I'm going back to the times listening to my father sing this song, and it took me back to a really long time ago. Is your grandmother here?
No, she passed away about a month ago.
About a month ago?
Yeah.
Oh my God. I'm so sorry to hear that. Did she know that you qualified for this competition?
Yes, she did.
And what was her feelings?
She was very happy when I told her. And this was one of the songs that I actually was playing, and she had wanted me to do it.
You did well, my brother.
Altaf, that was beautiful. I enjoyed it.
Thank you.
And dedicating it to someone you love makes it that much more special. I know if she was here, she would have loved it too.
I just want to say, you know, I'm sorry for your loss. And, you know, it's a great thing that you just dedicated that for her and her memory. And you did a good job, man. Your song, I mean, your voice was projecting. I think some of the other contestants, they have this tendency to kind of shy when they get in front of the mic. You open up, which is good. So I want to commend you for that.
Next participant is Hemraj Rasulan. Let's welcome Hemraj. Good job, man. Actually, you know, it's funny. That's always been one of my favorite songs. It's from Dil Se, right? And ever since I heard it way back when Sonu sang it, Rehman did this composition, and it's also Shah Rukh Khan, right? So there's a whole bunch of legendary things happening in this mixture. From the gate, your opening notes, good. There were some difficult parts. I could tell you weren't sure when to come in, when not to come in, but you actually ended up following through with it. Overall, though, I enjoyed it. Good job, my man.
Well, this is a difficult song to begin with, and it's a song I really, really like. And one of the things about it is that Sonu Nigam does so many variations in it. And in the entire song, he does so many things with his voice, and that's so Sonu Nigam. And you weren't afraid to jump in there and try it. And from the moment you opened and you started the song, you were able to sustain those notes. You were able to try the variations, and I thought it was a really good effort going in there for something as tough as this, so nicely done.
You recognize that they are very difficult pieces, and you attempt it, you do your best, and that is the most important thing. You didn't get carried away with the music, because the music is fantastic, isn't it? Give these guys a big round of applause. And you didn't get carried away, you stood your ground, you concentrated on what you were doing, and you did your best, and congratulations.
I hate to interrupt, but we now must take some messages. Stay tuned, we'll be right back.
Sujata curry powder is a unique and exotic blend of spices from the Asian continent. Sujata curry powder contains a high percentage of turmeric, which is high in antioxidants and good for your body. Manufactured by Continental Industries Limited and available countrywide. Sujata curry powder, where the taste speaks for itself.
Hi, I'm Chelsea Edgel, your National Honor 21 and Women's Champion 2016. And when I'm off the court, I drink the juice of champions, Sunburst.
Sunburst Juice is manufactured by Continental Foods Inc.
Welcome back to this amazing, amazing episode of Emerging Voices Season 2. Our next contestant is Prakash Salaram. He's back and he's much better. Come on, Prakash.
Prakash, how you feeling, man?
Well, I'm feeling kind of okay right now.
So, for those of you in the audience that didn't know, Prakash met with an accident. And so for that reason, he wasn't able to make it to any of the rehearsals or anything that we were trying to put together. So we thought that because the poor guy was stuck in the intensive care unit at the hospital, so we wanted to give him an opportunity to come on the show still. And even though he's not well, he's still fighting and he still really wants to perform. So take your time, and we can't wait to hear you sing.
Mere nazar mein tu hi to
Akash, you stood there so calmly and you just belted it out. And what I got from how you sang is that you really, really like music.
Yeah.
I could get that you felt for what it was. And you emoted very well. You emoted very well and you were able to pull it all together and you were able to deliver.
Well, Prakash, I know that you're a fighter.
Yeah,
I can tell that. Because after your incident, you're here. You said earlier on that you're experiencing some level of pain.
Yeah.
And to sing and be in pain is not an easy thing.
Correct.
Because when you take your breath and so on, obviously the pain is going to come on at that point in time.
I think the pain actually worked for this song, though, because this song is about pain anyway.
Yeah.
So it kind of worked for him.
I agree.
Yeah. But I the think pain. So
every time this guy sings a sad song, we should throw a gate on him.
But you know what? You did very well. I can't help but wonder. If this incident didn't happen, what were you going to be? What we were going to actually experience with you? And I'm hoping one day that I get that opportunity to sit in front of you and listen to you sing, when all that pain is gone, and then you can concentrate from here.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
That was the last from Team B. I'd like to request Team B to join our audience and let's cheer on for Team A. Mesmerize us with their beautiful voices. Let's welcome Dharmraj Mahabir.
Jinke sar ho ishq ki chaan paon ke niche jannat sar ho ishq ki chaan chali chhaiya 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 chali chhaiya 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 chali chhaiya 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 sari ishq ki jao chali chhaiya chhaiya sari ishq ki jao chali chhaiya paav tanit chale chali chhaiya chhaiya paav tanit chale chali chhaiya chali chhaiya 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 chali chhaiya 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 chaiya 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 chaiya
This was my favorite performance of the season thus far. And for that, I want to come up there. This guy was one of the few that actually worked for the camera. He smiled while he performed. He didn't look like he was at a funeral. He was here to celebrate, and it showed, man. Good job. You guys, take some tips from this guy.
Thanks a lot.
But this means that I have higher expectations from you. So the next time you come up on the stage, don't think that you're going to get the same standing ovation. You got to work for that every time.
Of course.
All right.
This is a very iconic song. And I mean, for me, it was Chaya Chaya all the way. Well done.
Thanks a lot. Fantastic, my brother. Fantastic. Let me tell you.
Thank you.
Very impressed the way that you not only showed how to use the stage, he used the stage, didn't he? But his expression, the way that you used the different tones when you were singing the verse and the chorus, it was really fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
This audience, did you like that performance? Fantastic, brother. All the best.
Let's welcome our second contestant, Vidya Rao.
Nadia, you called out to the dancer and me. I had to restrain myself. I wanted to get right out there and move along with you on that.
Well, it's not too late. It's not too late.
I knew you would.
Let's welcome Vindi.
You know, you're the first person to sing with the chorus, so we must compliment the other contestants for helping out. This is a fantastic show of camaraderie. Everybody working together, even though you're competing against each other. But your heart is in the right place. You guys definitely have what it takes. Definitely have what it is, because the attitude is the first and foremost thing in order for you to propel yourself to the next level. And I love the energy. I think the only criticism that I can have is that you need to pay a little bit more closer attention to the pitching and the notes itself. But it's understandable with all the excitement that is taking place. Fantastic job.
And now let's welcome Riaz Rafiq.
Some positives with you. The positives that you have for sure is that your voice quality is nice and your throw is nice. You have the ability to hit bang on center pitch because I've heard you do it, but one thing I know that happens is you sometimes get excited when a song starts, whatever the type of song it is, And for that reason, you tend to stay sharp on your notes often. For those of you at home, the difference between sharp and flat is, let's say there's a note, let's say it's a C, right? And we call C center pitch. Anytime you're flat, you're below that note. And anytime you're sharp, you're above that note. You have the tendency to go above your notes. There's parts of the song like Sun Sadai, De Rahi Hai Manzil Pyar Ki. You didn't know the notes. You weren't confident on the notes. You didn't know how to break them down. So I would say that if you're gonna have parts like that, or if you're gonna do stuff like that, take it slow. And again, you have your mentors, your judges to ask anytime you have any confusion. And I think that if you work on those things, if you work on kind of taking it slower and just concentrating and breathing and relaxing a little bit, you'll probably hit those notes a little better, because I know you can.
Thank you. Appreciate the piece of music that you're doing. Appreciate it. Understand the way the singer is singing it. Respect it. And then you put yourself into it and you start working the song, paying attention to every single little piece, no matter how simple it may be. But the melody of the song is the most important thing, because it's an evergreen song. And everybody here will know that song. And they would also be able to hear those pieces as well. But the thing about it is, there are pieces, when you started singing, the pieces that you are sure of, you are going all the way into it. And that's the reason that you're going sharp or off the key a little bit, which is not doing justice to you. And you have that strong voice. I would like to hear that voice put into the category of a person that is paying attention to all those little things. But once you spend that time, it's going to go well. Okay. All the best, bro.
Thank you very much.
Don't go away. We'll be right back with lots more. Stay tuned.
Smells good in that kitchen. Now, I don't know about the rest of you, but I gonna find out what is Priya's secret to a legendary curry chicken.
You're waiting for me. Can I help you, girl?
Girl, you know Linda Fast. She wondering what makes your curry the most talked about in town.
It's no secret, ladies. It's Sujata.
Oh, Sujata.
Hi, Giano. I'm Noem. I'm Danny, the national badminton champion. When I'm off the court, I drink the juice of champions. Sunburst.
Sunburst juice, available in 9 great flavors, manufactured by Continental Foods, Inc., and available at all supermarkets, wholesale depot, and retail outlets nationwide.
Fun. I welcome you back to E! Network's Emerging Voices Season 2. Let's now welcome Trisha Passad.
Tere bina jiya jaye na.
Sweet song. It's one of Lata Ji's sweetest songs, and I've always loved this song. And when you sing this song, I think you have to bring that sweetness, because one of the things that Lata Ji has is that freshness to her voice. She sings like she never got older at all. Her voice always has that same sweetness all through. So for me, I wanted to hear that magic. It was there at points, and I remember us working on this song in particular, because I told you needed to listen to all the little things in it that made it what it was, and I think it was a very good attempt. One thing I'm happy about tonight is that you worked on your breathing, and you were able to sustain the notes where they ought to be sustained. So
thank you.
Very, very nice, Trisha.
One thing I can tell you is you have a very strong and powerful voice.
Thank you.
You have great control over the strength of your voice, and you're doing it effortlessly. However, most of the pieces, somewhere in the middle of the song is when you actually grasp those pieces, and it was much better than the first part of the song. So it means that you recognize that.
Yes, I do.
Right, so those pieces, you should pay a little bit more attention to it in the singing itself, in the song itself, so that it can be highlighted, because we are looking for that.
Yes,
I'm
sir.
Looking out for those pieces. So
yes,
once you recognize, but good voice, it's a beautiful voice, strong,
you. And
you have a lot of places to go. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Let's welcome Shivanand Singh.
Tere masoom sawalon se
Sivanan, this is the kind of song that moves people to tears. I've seen people cry when they listen to this song. It has that much meaning and emotion in it. And one of the things that you've been blessed with is that you have an effortlessness in the way you can sing. You just naturally fall onto the pitch. You just naturally get straight to it. And I think those are things you're blessed with. I remember asking you when I first listened to you if you came from a singing family, because no matter what we tossed at you, you were able to fall right into it. But, you know, I've always liked your voice, and I want in this competition somewhere to see Sivanan lose his cool and just do something out of the box. Good job, Sivanan.
Thank you. I want to see more confidence from you, because with the confidence, the expression is going to be a lot more. You know, because at the end of the day, you're looking at an audience, and the shyness is what you have to get out of your system. But singing-wise, you're a fantastic singer. All the best.
Thank you.
I don't really have too much to add. I think both of my esteemed judges have judged very well. Try again, like I've said to a lot of you guys, this is not only to you, it's to everyone, is be involved with the song. Don't look bored. Sometimes you have the tendency of looking bored while you're singing. Don't look bored, because then we get bored. Close your eyes, feel it, be a part of it. You don't have to, you just kind of with a blank face, and the words are coming out, and you're looking around, and once in a while see a smile, and then we smile, and then you look bored again, and then we're bored again. So be present, be in that moment, kind of just block everything out and sing it like you do in the bathroom, because that's what you're known to be as, a bathroom singer, right? So take it to that bathroom level if you have to. Just pretend, if we want, we can bring like a toilet on the stage for you if that's what it needs. Hope it doesn't have to come to that, but good job and work harder, yeah?
Thanks.
Let's welcome our next contestant, Andy Rutten.
Think that your mother would like your performance tonight?
I would think so, yeah.
You think your mother would think that you deserve to continue on Emerging Voices?
Yes, I will, definitely.
You think it's that kind of a performance?
Yeah.
What did you tell her when you went home to try convincing her to let you continue? I remember her saying she'll deal with you. By the way, how did she deal with you?
That's so embarrassing at the moment.
No, no, no. I want to know. What did she do?
She licked him.
I taught him that word.
I learned a new word.
That's not how you say it.
No, how do you say it then? Licks.
He gets some good licks.
You can't lick him.
Exactly. Well, now back to your song. This is a song, again, that really, you know, it's a hit and miss song if someone is going to sing it. Because it's that kind of a song that really takes you to another zone. You know, it's one of Kumar Sanu's best songs, I think. You spend a lot of time on trying to get the emotions and trying to do all these things. So there were some moments and then there were some moments. I'll leave it there, but not bad, Andy.
Very good attempt on the song.
Thank you so much.
A lot of pieces that were cut short, though. I don't know if it was deliberate, especially like the beginning and so on. I would have been looking for the whole, because that's part of the signature of the song. And a lot of pieces were cut short. I like that you are trying to add your own little pieces to the song. But I always believe before you could add anything to any song, you must cover the basic first. Must cover the basic. And there were some other pieces in there where were you supposed to go down on the notes and then you maintain the up notes. I can't remember the words of the song right now. Maybe I should sing it for you. But maybe I'll light. How about that?
Oh, ek ladki ko dekha to aisa laga. La 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 la.
See, those pieces were supposed before you go. So you try for me.
Oh, ek ladki ko dekha to aisa laga.
Go from the verse.
Jaise khilta gulab jaise shayar ka khwab jaise ujli ki rang jaise ban mein hi rang jaise.
There it is. That's the piece I'm talking about. It should be on the same note. That's the piece because that note comes after and the lines after that. So you need to pay attention to that. But good attempt.
To begin the song, the first thing that happens in the song before Ek Ladki Ko Dekha is ho. You didn't even start with that ho. That was the number one thing. And throughout, you didn't nail any of them in the right spot. So if you have a hard time knowing intuitively when to come in, count from the music. You'll know when a part comes in. Play the M1 for us. Bum, 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 and ho. Right? That's where you start in. So even that time, you came in two beats before you were supposed to. I know this is hard to hear, bro, but this is only going to help you. I'm telling you.
Thank you so much.
Last but not least, let's welcome the handsome Karmchand Sugrim.
Hello.
Job there.
Thank you.
You rocked the stage.
Thank you.
I think Taruna was happiest tonight when you sang.
Well, I actually dedicated this to her.
This is a song that makes you think of flying. Like, seriously, you feel like, you know, like just going and going and going. And one of the things I was listening to here, if you would do any of your variations in there, but you held on and you sang it as it ought to be sang. So hats off.
You know, you started off shy at the beginning, but you just kept opening up, and it was fantastic. Good job, man.
Not only were you using your voice and making cool variations, but then you were like into it, you were grabbing your heart, and your eyes squinting, and you were just like, So I would say that you took it to the, and this is what I was talking about. See how he was involved with the song, he was singing it, he was feeling it, and he was doing it for Taruna. Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
So Taruna, I would like to ask you, how do you feel about his performance?
I really did enjoy it. I wanted to join him on stage, but I don't think it was appropriate.
I think this deserves that moment.
We'll be right back with lots more. Stay tuned.
Excuse me, ladies. Girl, something smells good in that kitchen.
Now, I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm going to find out what is Priya's secret to her legendary curry chicken.
You're waiting for me. Can I help you, girls?
Girl, you know Linda Fast. She's wondering what makes your curry the most talked about in town.
It's no secret, ladies. It's Sujata.
Oh, Sujata.
Hi, I'm Chelsea Edgel, your National Honor 21 and Women's Champion 2016. And when I'm off the court, I drink the juice of champions, Sunburst.
Sunburst Juice is manufactured by Continental Foods Inc.
E-Network's Orange Box. Extra, extra, hear all about it. E-Network's Orange Box. Everyone is trying to find out about it. Free channels, pay one time. No monthly fees, ain't that sublime? Movies, sports, everything you need. So maximize your cable life with E-Network's Orange Box. Everybody wants that brand new Orange Box.
The Orange Box is back in stock. Pick it up at Star Computer, Gizmos and Gadgets, NP Electronics, and the Electronic City today.
Welcome back. I'm sure the participants are having some nerve-wracking moments. Who will make it through? Who will be eliminated? What will the judges say? Let's find out. I would like to invite the participants from Team B to join me on stage.
So we are going to select the top three.
Who do you think made it to the top three?
I would say Kishan,
Dhanam Raj,
and myself.
Does she read minds?
Well, seeing as
are you psychic?
No.
Right, but that's the right answer.
You are correct.
You are
Come
correct.
On.
So,
guys,
Dharam Raj, Kishan, Vidya, with the top scorer being. Dharam Raj, definitely the top scorer of this team.
Awesome.
Congratulations.
Awesome job.
So if I can ask the three of you to make your way back, knowing that Dharam Raj got 34 likes and Karam Chand also got 32 and Vidya 32. Very nice. Very, very nice. Riaz, who you think will be going home?
There is a possibility it may probably be me too. Why I said that is because I judged the judge based on how they judged me just now.
So you're judging us. Yeah. Very good.
Because the comments, based on the comments.
Okay, Riaz, step forward. It's not a very easy thing for us here as judges to make such a decision. Unfortunately, you will be that person that will be going home.
Well, I want to congratulate. I mean, we had a very good time together. And the competition, I see it as all fun. But Tall Guyana, Emerging Voice is one of the best, biggest, most fun entertainment in this country and around the Caribbean. Thank you very much.
Riaz got 20 likes. It's not a little bit. 20 likes. Give him another round of applause.
One person who continues onward and who scored 29 likes, Shivanand.
So, just one person will be safe tonight. And the person that will be going home tonight with 21 likes. Andy. Okay.
Thank you guys so much for having me. It's been such an honor to be on this competition throughout the journey. I've been so much experience. I've had so much experience. And I thank you all for having me. Thank you so much.
Andy, it was wonderful having you as part of this. And I want you to know that pursue your dream. Let your mom know. Let your mom know that this is what you want to do. And you've taken one step this way. So don't let it be the last step.
Thank you so much.
Trisha, you and baby are safe.
Can I sit?
Yes, you can. We don't want a delivery here.
Oh my God, I don't know what to say. Thank you so much. Thanks to Bhagwan, my husband, my sister-in-law who's been with me through this. It's more than a privilege for me. Thank you. I'm guessing that I'm one more step to this dream of becoming a role model for my baby. Thank you.
With two participants now out of the competition, it's time to invite Team B on stage where the fate of two others will be determined. Let's welcome Team B on stage.
After the elimination just now, I'm sure that you're all really, really, really nervous. The person who scored the most likes, in fact, 29 likes, is... Keshav, you know who that is? No? Everybody's afraid to voice what they're thinking. Okay. Well, that person is Hemraj. Hemraj, you're safe. I think Hemraj is about to collapse on the stage. Well, let me put everyone out of their suspense and anxiety. The person who got the next highest score with 27 likes is Elizabeth Wong. Elizabeth, you're safe. And this one, the person who scored in the top three. I think this one will surprise that person himself, because it's Tejas, you're safe. But here's where it gets a little difficult. And because we had to really talk this one over, because we sat for a while, because we weren't quite sure what to do at this point, because it was so tough.
One thing I didn't mention is that one of you has already been decided unanimously. I'm just gonna go out and say it right now, and I wanna thank Prakash. But Prakash, sadly, at this point, the journey on Emerging Voices Season 2.
Okay, thank you very much. It's a pleasure for being on this program of Emerging Voices. I was expecting that, but nevertheless, thank you very much.
Now we're left with the three of you. And what we're going to do is we're going to have two of you battle it out right now. So I'm just going to quickly do this and say, Altaf, you are safe. Take a moment, figure out where you want to begin your song, how you're going to do this. Each of you are going to get 60 seconds to perform.
Musafir ho yaro, nagar hai na tikana, mujhe chalte jana hai, bas chalte jana. Musafir ho yaro, nagar hai na tikana, mujhe chalte jana hai, bas chalte jana.
Naino mein hai, taakte rehte tujhko saanj savere, naino mein bas yaad jaise naine ye tere, naino mein bas yaad jaise नैन ये तेरे तेरे मस्त मस्त दो नैन मेरा दिल कले गए चैन मेरा दिल कले गए चैन तेरे मस्त मस्त दो नैन ओ तेरे मस्त मस्त दो नैन मेरा दिल कले गए चैन मेरा दिल कले गए चैन तेरे मस्त मस्त दो नैन
केशव Unfortunately, there were some parts of the song that kind of went astray, and for that reason, this face-off goes to Ritesh.
Four participants have ended their journey on Emerging Voices Season 2, but I have to say, listening to them all paying tribute to the trailblazers of yesteryears definitely touched me deeply. They're all winners with a passion for singing that we all admire, and we wish them well in the future. Next week, we need you to take out your dancing shoes, or you know what, throw away the shoes and dance like no one is watching, as we'll take you on a fun-filled, feet-tapping, hip-shaking journey of some of Bollywood's rockin' tunes. Ready to groove? That's on next week on another episode of Emerging Voices Season 2. Don't you miss it.
ravi natandan nag lagane aayi havantan goli chal gayi dhaan nagre vilati ek ghum mein rehti nagre vilati
अर लड़की ब्यूटीफुल कर गई छुल